London Kensington Palace says Princes William and Harry have chosen sculptor Ian Rank Broadley to create a statue of their mother, Princess Diana, to mark the 20th anniversary of her death. Rank Broadley, whose image of Queen Elizabeth II has appeared on British coins since 1998, will complete the work by 2019. The statue will be placed on the grounds of Kensington Palace, where Diana once lived. The princes said in a statement yesterday that the statue is meant to create a fitting and lasting tribute to our mother and to remember her life and legacy. The princes added they had been touched by the kind words and memories shared with them about Diana this year, as the world recalled her death in a Paris car accident in 1997.